We do not need mass raids in this country.
At Meyer Law in Denver,
we've had calls from people who may be impacted.
Immigration attorney Hans Meyer is gearing up for a busy weekend. Federal agents preparing to arrest and deport people with court-ordered removals in these 10 cities.
We've had children dying in their custody. We have children separated from their parents at the border. This is a major due process and human rights concern.
Meyer says there is concern in the immigrant community over who exactly ICE will target.
And I think what we see the risk of here is a lot of people being picked up who actually didn't get their due process in their day in court.
A definite misconception is that we just go out and do raids. We don't do raids. Everything that we do is a targeted enforcement.
John Fabricatore is in charge of ICE operations in Colorado and Wyoming. He declined to talk about specifics, but said if there's an operation this weekend, it will focus on immigrants who have been ordered to leave the country by a judge but haven't.
Once they go through the court system, if they're found removable from the United States, we enact those removals. Of course, if we come across anyone that has a criminal background, we will also detain those. And we will detain anyone that is in violation of the immigration law if we see the need to do so.
But Meyer says President Trump's promise to remove millions of illegal aliens sets a broad scope for ICE.
That's sending a mandate or at least a message from the political leadership that it's okay for people to go out and pick people up in mass raid contexts. So while we don't know what that's likely to look like, that's a valid concern.